gonna be doing some smash burgers today. 80-20 made these. I'm gonna add some butter. Season of choice for beginners barbecue is always Johnny seasoning for meats, burgers. We like it. So we're just gonna add a little bit of that like that. Make sure it's really hot. Do it. You got a presser here. I'm gonna give it about a minute, about 30 seconds before we press them again. I'm gonna use some brioche bread. Now we're ready to press. Hard as you can. For 10 seconds. Just like that. Make sure everything gets it. A nice press. Nice and flat. A little bit of seasoning on only one side because they're so thin. So once you start seeing the juices coming up in a little nice brown crust on the sides, that means they're ready to turn. This one's really turn. I think they're all right. Make sure you're all the way down. Oh, that one's a beauty. Look at that. That's how it should look. So the cheese that I'm going to use, it's a Mexican blend, Mexican style of cheese blend. Let's see what it is. Now it's time to do the bread. Some butter. We're going to bring the dome in for the cheese. Let's get them real close. Perfect. This is for the cheese to melt. so the bread doesn't take too long. So be careful, see? But that's a nice. And that's how you want the bread. And then look at that cheese. So look how that looks. Time for the taste test. Still came out good. Really good. But I kind of know why they, what I think the smash burger is all about is the thinness of the meat, the way it cooks. And this was almost there. I'll get it better next time. Oh yeah.